Kings have a 3-on-2. Nolan up the center. Now Nolan gets it over to Andrioff. Andrioff in the middle, turns, still has it. Shoots, score! May have been deflected in front. Andrioff moved to the left to get some room, and Kyle Clifford went to the front of the net, and the Kings have tied the score at 1-1.
Andy was talking with Patrick about all the little things you have to do to play under Daryl Sutter, but watch this. This is something you want to put in the repertoire to make it a little bit better. It goes off the skate of Clifford. No distinct kicking motion. This one will count. But look at the presence of mind to take it away from Lindholm. Allow the traffic to open up space. You saw Lindholm initially. He was going to go to Andrioff, but because of the traffic, Clifford going to the net, he peeled off, went with Clifford. Then it was too late off the skate. Whoa, big hit right there. Lucic goes down. He's not happy. And now we have a scrap going.
Wagner over there for the Anaheim Ducks, and he's the one that threw the check at Lucic.
And McNabb is right there. So Milan Lucic, Bob's had a very energetic game on both sides of a couple things. Of course, the scrap with Manson, the forecheck hit that led to the scrap, previously running into Kessler and Lucic going down. That time Wagner, he just threw him right through the boards there after the Kings end up tying it up. Then McNabb jumps in, so doesn't really look dangerous. And you know what? It's from the side. It's not from the back. You'll see, watch the body position. That's the important thing right here. It's from the side. So there's roughing calls against McNabb, roughing calls against Matt Wagner. Lucic not necessarily the happiest of campers here in tonight's game, because but if there's a type of game that's going to get you ready for the regular season, it's that one. Watch the contact right there. It's not against the 17, the numbers on the back. Now, I don't blame McNabb for coming in, because you can see the danger of that hit.